Yo, Southwest DeKalb,
yeah.
Panther Pride,
where the Panthers
it's time
at?
To rise up.
Man, y'all know what time it
That's
is.
That's right, we about to let the whole world know,
let know
that
dog.
We rock the house. Let's
Hello, Mighty Panthers, and welcome to the new year with the new season and a new episode of SWD Panther TV. I'm your host, Morgan Robinson, here with your weekly announcements. All girls and boys interested in running track, conditioning has started. Please make sure you bring in your completed sports physical. Conditioning starts at 3:40 p.m. on the tracks. Trials will start the week of January 21st through the 23rd. See Ms. Neal in the front office or Coach Mullen in room 5207. All girls interested in playing soccer this season should see Dr. Knocker with their physical and other forms. Practice begins on January 21st, so make sure you get those forms in ASAP. Remember, no physical, no play. Attention Panther Nation, the blood drive has been rescheduled for Tuesday the 28th. Please double check with Ms. Bill Parker about your appointment. If you did not get an opportunity to make an appointment, see Ms. Bill Parker in room 2118. SWD's blood drive will take place on the 28th of January in the atrium. Let's get to know one of our wonderful faculty members with Janice and meet the faculty.
Hola, Ms. Glass.
Hola, Senorita. I'm so excited to be here. Thank you so much for having me.
You're welcome.
I've always wanted to do this.
Do you like teaching Spanish?
Oh, I love it. I really, really like it. I tell everybody all the time. It's like my passion.
Did you have to go to college?
I did. I went to Georgia Southern in Statesboro, Georgia, and I literally went to school to be a Spanish teacher. So I took Spanish for the entire time that I was there, and I took my education classes.
How does it feel when you've done all this teaching in Spanish, mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. then like a former student you have, mm-hmm. they come back and be like, oh, Ms. Glass, I've used what you taught me, and now I'm doing
it.
So good.
Yes, I love it. I love it. Even currently, sometimes the children are like, I had to use Spanish, you know, at my job, or I was somewhere and they had to use it. And it just makes me feel very proud and very honored. Yeah.
Well, that sums it all up.
Yeah, that sums it all up. Oh, this is so fun. Thank you. Thank you so much, sweetie. Adios.
Adios.
That's all for Meet the Faculty. Back to you, Morgan.
Is it just me? Or has the weather been awfully bipolar? Now for Zariah with the weather.
Friday will be mostly cloudy with a high of 53 degrees and a low of 40 degrees. Saturday will be cloudy with a slight chance of rain. The high will be 58 degrees and the low will be 39 degrees. Sunday will be partly cloudy with a high of 49 degrees and a low of 30. And Monday will also be partly cloudy with a high of 46 and a low of 25. This will conclude your weather report. Enjoy your weekend, Panthers.
Martin Luther King Jr. was an American Christian minister and activist who became the most visible spokesperson and leader in the civil rights movement from 1955 until his assassination in 1968. On Monday, January 20th, we celebrate him. Here are some events you can do to celebrate his legacy. The Atlanta History Center will have performances, programs, and historical simulations. Also, at the Martin Luther King Jr. National Historical Park, you can tour Dr. King's home, tour the Museum of His Achievements, and view his tombstone. This is Ms. Potter signing off.
This year, we are looking forward to many new wonderful movies. Here's Jada with What's New.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Jada, and I'm back with entertainment and some upcoming movies.
Boy, hey, what you gonna do when we come back?
Tell me the fairy tale again.
It's too scary, you know, start seeing things that aren't there.
It smells of cake! Brother!
Do you ever think about all the stuff we've done and wonder how we did not die?
It's a cultural thing. If you want to be a businesswoman, you're going to have to act like a boss.
Tara is introducing a new product at her launch party.
She just wants to steal our ideas.
Oh, I'm so Come glad on. I'll be planking.
Honey, it's goat's milk, so to coat the throat.
Now back to you, Morgan.
L-E-T-S-G-O, let's go, Panthers. Here's sports with Jerrica.
No one's got to know what we do. Hit me up when you're
Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than it. Nothing feels better. Oh, nah. I swear when nobody's around, you keep my hand around your neck. We connect, are you feeling it now? Cause I am. I'm not so hotter than that. I swear to God, from my feet and lift the ground. Oh yeah.
Have you ever wondered what was happening 25 years ago? Now for Today in History with Soraya.
Today in history, in the year of 1995, a powerful 7.2 magnitude earthquake known as the Great Hanshin Earthquake struck the Japanese port of Kobe, where hundreds of people were feared dead and thousands injured. Whole buildings, apartment blocks, and even an elevated highway collapsed, killing at least 200 people and injuring about 13,000. Overall, 6,433 people died, while nearly 27,000 people were injured, and more than 45,000 homes were destroyed.
Reading is dreaming with your eyes open. Now for Reading Rainbow with Miss Macon.
Hey guys, it's Miss Macon from your Media Center here at Southwest DeKalb. And the book that I am currently reading is called The Richest Man in Babylon by George S. Clason. If you are somebody that's fascinated with money and you are on a path to financial well-being, you would definitely enjoy this book. It's written in Old English, so it has a kind of Romeo and Juliet type vibe. But if you're someone that wants to understand the principles to having a healthy, financially sound future, you would definitely enjoy this book. We don't currently have it here at the Southwest DeKalb Library, but you can get it on Amazon, and I'm certain you can find it at Half Price Books or your local bookstore. Again, I'm reading The Richest Man in Babylon by George S. Clason.
Wishing everyone a happy birthday from SWD Panther TV.
What's that birthday month out there? Yeah, is it December? Yeah. Is it March? Yeah. Is it January? Yeah. Is it April? Yeah. Go Sheila, it's your birthday. Go Sheila, it's your birthday. Go Ferdy, it's your birthday. Go Ferdy, it's your birthday.
A cow with no legs. Ground beef. No laughs? Wow, tough crowd. Well, maybe Brian can make y'all laugh with Laugh Out Loud.
It wasn't for me that time, bro.
What's up? It's Brian here with this week's Laugh Out Loud. Get him right, coach. Get him right. Get him right, coach. Coach, you good?
Lance, retrieving this donut through these spinning fan blades may seem impossible. I will be moving in a counterclockwise direction. Watch me go to work.
Why are you sweating so much? And why do you look so hungry? And
you're not you when you're hungry.
No, I
don't want to.
Better.
Better!
Snickers satisfies.
Thanks for watching SWD Panther TV. Don't forget to tune in next week. And always remember to embrace the good tradition. We are Southwest DeKalb.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I'd tell you if it was us. Manor house in Rosewood, it too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking.